me if you can't help yourself. I'm at the penthouse plotting on my next 10 steps. 100 million straight out the ghetto. We finally on track, now it's time to hit the pedal. Can't look back, gotta keep killing. Time going by, but I keep crippin'.
My nigga Village Bro brung me out here, you know what I'm saying? Buddha Lokester. We'll get to the backstory on that, y'all. Uh-huh. I'm gonna tell y'all who this is in a minute, you know what I mean? Aero Cool, 87. No, we had to do it. Nice clean stock car. Charisma. Nice clean stock car, shifting the flow. You know what I mean? No, we love these G-bodies. Shout out my nigga Hall, Trey 57. You know what I mean? We're gonna be out here this soon. G-bodies and low riders, man, all summer. Hey, yeah, this motherfucker clean, bro. Yeah.
I was like, trying to explain it to him. He's like, man.
Yeah, this the shit right here. This, yeah. See, what, like, back in the day, motherfuckers used to be like, man, them cars and all that shit stupid, which it kind of was because they wasn't growing in value. But, like, he's at right this here, point okay. in the game, like, these is like assets, bro.
Y'all
because
smoke? I got some trees, bro.
Cause this, yeah, bro, smoke. This, these gonna appreciate. These going up in value, bro. These classic cars now. You know what I'm saying?
Longer as though even more and more.
Yeah. Hell yeah, it's gonna go up even more.
Oh yeah. I believe you on that.
Bro. Yeah, once this finished, this gonna be worth every bit of 100,000. All that.
We came up these 5 to 10 racks.
So these was always more than the other ones.
What is this? Aero Coupe. They got another.
Yeah, this is Aero Coupe. Yeah.
Something like that. And
what
it comes with all electric and shit.
But how you doing, brother? We in your way?
You trying to get through?
I love this car.
Thanks. Man, that's the best right here.
He gonna put an SS.
This is like one of this and the Grand National, two top G bodies. I love these, bro.
This all right.
Make it modern.
New rear end.
New LS.
Tranny.
New tranny. New everything.
Come on, man. This is what we doing. This is what we doing. I'm going to show y'all the tray next. You know what I mean? So we just, you know, fucking with these cars. I was going to buy some jewelry, but I'm like, let me invest in something that's for sure gonna go up. You know what I mean? Something I could hit the streets in. You know what I mean? You know I said Al Money in the Aero Coupe in that bitch hot? No, Perico in the Aero Coupe too, man. And we tearing up tires on the block.
All
right, bro, let them know who you are,
bro. Promotional chop, man. That promotional chop. Follow me on the ground.
What's your gram?
Promotional Chop.
Promotional Chop. At Promotional Chop. This is my homeboy from Sintown. You know what I mean? Fresh home. Shit don't stop. You know what I'm saying? Nephew. Y'all know Village Bull already. You know what I'm saying?
Out House of Hawk.
House of Hawk. And he got the stacks. Yeah. Come on, man.
Thank you for fucking with
him. Yeah. Promotional Chop, man. And Hawk got me right.
He gonna be right here in a minute. Why?
Yeah. I'm about to tip this back to the city. My boy said, hey man, I could send somebody out there to drive it. I'm like, nah, I'm about to tip this. You know what I mean? Oh, this motherfucker running too. Rico Enterprises, baby. 110 on 110. Motherfucker running, man. Stock joint. Had to stop and get a a cigarette lighter charger. I walk up in there, they like, excuse me, sir, no mask. Mind you, I got a fucking box of, the car came with a box of masks, right? I throw the babe, you know what I mean? I throw the babe hoodie over my nose. They like, nah, I get close. She see it's me. They give me the charger and the cigarette plug for free, man. Shout out Arco, man. Y'all show me love today. But I did, I cut my finger on something while I'm sliding. I just felt my hand wet, right? I'm thinking it's from the chips I was eating and shit. I looked down, my whole hand bloody as a bitch. And I done ruined. I don't know if y'all can see that. I don't want to get too... You know, I'm a little nervous behind the wheel. I'm only working with one hand. But, and I done fucked my favorite pair of jeans off, man. That's how you know this SS about to, this about to be the hardest aero coupe on the streets. Cause I shed blood for this shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I mean? This motherfucker flow. That's all we fucking with, G-bodies. Six folds, six trays. You know what I mean? Anything from, really anything from 55 to 6'4", and I like 67s, all the G-bodies, I fuck with, El Caminos, SS El Camino, though. I gotta have a stick in the flow, or I can't fuck with it. As far as the cutlasses go, like, I really... I done had every kind of cutlass except for a Hertz, and that's the top one, so I'm gonna get that Hertz with that three shifter. Grand National, of course, preferably T-top. I'm gonna get another one of these with the T-top when I find one. Nigga ain't trying to whack my head off, you know what I'm saying? 96 Impala, and probably like a 2000 Camaro. I mean, in the next few whips I'm gonna get. I gotta grab a, and this motherfucker's ride stop smooth. I was supposed to go put, fucking new brakes and shit on the Benz. I even bought this. Shit don't stop, though. We out in the rain.
Get over. Get the fuck out the way.
I mean, you done took the attention off of me, idiot. Well, nah, I ain't gonna call you an idiot. You a fucking genius. Cause you know I needed help. Like, why is you moving out the way? They pulling you over. Like, you weirdo. That's how you know they ain't. If that was me, they'd have had the whole SWAT team out in 30 seconds. Laid a nigga out in the rain and the whole nine. Hey. That would have been fucked up if I'd have got my shit impounded an hour after I got it. Shout out my boy Hall. You know what I mean? I was on Cali Broker scrolling through because I've been looking for one of these in a Grand National for a minute. And it's a few cars I'm looking for. It's about 6 cars I'm looking for. Maybe more. Let's say 6 to 10 cars I'm looking for. And I was really just tuned in to Aero Coupe. And I hit a few people, motherfuckers sold them, they gone. I hit this one, I tell old boy, I'm like, you know, how much you'll take without the rims and the beat? And he tell me, and I'm like, look, my bank probably won't have that much cash, you know what I'm saying? I'll probably have to order it so I could give you a cashier's check. And he like, man, the only way I take a cashier's check is if I go to the bank with you. I'm like, look, man, I'm good money, bro. Look me up. My name, G Perico. And he like, Perico? Man, what pen you was in whoop-de-whoop? He said the year. And I'm like, shit, I was in Delano. And he like, nigga, this your boy, nigga Hog, Trey 57. I'm like, oh shit. You know what I'm saying? That was my nigga I used to spend laughs with, bro. You know what I mean? The whole nine, like. We used to cook, eat, everything. So I'm just saying that to say it's a small world. And you know, the 21 flood is working, man. I don't even know what the moral of the story was, but long story short, man, I happened to know the nigga and pretty much everybody else up that I hit up about cars and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Look, man, I'ma
take you go get you something clean, right? So he take me down, like off Slauson and like Central or something like that, right? It used to be a, it ain't there no more. It used to be a big ass parking lot with a gang of cars. And I think I paid like $5,500 or something. I gave a homie $50. So I had about 7,000 of them. And he like showed me this Eldorado, 2000 Eldorado, super clean, blue, Tudo, with the cream, brand new interior. Like, when I say clean, like, and people that know me know, like, I don't do the fake clean shit. This motherfucker was really clean, like, brand new looking. And it was for like 5,000, same price. I'm like, damn, I want this. But I'm like, bro, I told this nigga on, bro, I didn't put it on the hood. And then, like, you know, I'm a nigga that's a man of my word and shit. And I'm like, nah, I ain't gonna get it. Even though I should've, you know what I mean? I should've bought it, like, fuck it. But I bought the Malibu. It was on deuces, beat it out, you know what I mean? I had that car for a week, man. Somebody stole that motherfucker from right in front of my spot. I didn't never have no paperwork on it, no bill of sales, no nothing. You know what I mean? And for a while, I had stopped fucking with old schools. Like, and I'm like, I'm only driving new shit. You know what I mean?
Live, brother.
This car,
you know what? Swear to God.
God damn, man, they blew me out. You know what I'm saying? Some motherfuckers swerved in front of me. You know what I mean? They don't want to see greatness. Hey, guess what? We still gonna make the summertime though. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Crashed the SS, my tooth went through my lip. They say I'm taking perks, but I swear to God I quit. Got the blue heart, cause I risked my life for this shit. Could've been a homie that was doing life for this shit. You could look me up, boy, my real name Jeremy Nash. Ask 10-8 how many spots they done raided at. Always had the guns, nigga, tell me where they plan at. Can't name a place in the city where I feel safe at. 200 on a dash, that's the shit I really drive. I ain't one of these rappers that be running around line. I'm in a game like EA, reppin' for the B-Way. Show dog my nigga, aka TJ.